APA style requires you to have page numbers in the top right-hand corner, beginning on page 1 on the title page. Here is how to insert page numbers in Microsoft Word. In Microsoft Word for Mac, go to the Insert tab, which is right next to the Home tab. Click on Page Number and click on Page Number again. Make sure the position is at the top of the page, that the alignment is to the right, and that the page number is shown on the first page. Click OK. If you don't see the page number icon, you may have to look under the Header and Footer section of the Insert tab toolbar. The steps are exactly the same in Microsoft Word for Windows. Now you can insert page numbers in your APA style assignments.